Well, how do you do, young Willie McBride? Do you mind if I sit here down by your graveside and rest for a while neath a warm summer sun? I've been walking all day and I'm nearly done. I can see by your gravestone you were only 19 when you joined the great falling in 1916. Well, I hope you died well and I hope you died clean. Young Willie McBride, was it slow and obscene? Did they beat? Did they play the fife slowly? Did they sound a death march as they lowered me down? And did the band play the last post in chorus? And did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Did you leave ere a wife or a sweetheart behind? In some faithful heart is your memory enshrined. And though you died back in 1916, in that faithful heart are you forever 19? Or are you a stranger without even a name, enclosed now forever behind a glass pane? On an old photograph, torn, battered and stained, and faded to yellow in a brown leather frame. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the pipe slowly? Did they sound the death march as they lowered you down? And did the band play the last posting chorus? And did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Well, the sun, how it shines on the green fields of France. There's a warm summer breeze makes the red poppies dance. And look how the sun shines from under the clouds. There's no gas, no barbed wire, there's no gun firing now. But here in this graveyard, it's still no man's land. The countless white crosses stand mute in the sands. And to man's blind indifference to his fellow man, to a whole generation that were butchered and damned, did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife slowly? Did they sound the death march as it lowered you down? And did the band play the last post and chorus? And did the pipes play the flowers of the forest? Well, Willie McBride, I can't help wondering why. Do those that lie here know why did they die? And did they believe when they answered the call? Did they really believe that this war would end wars? Well, the sorrow, the suffering, the glory, the pain, the killing and dying was all done in vain. For young Willie McBride, it's all happened again, and again, and again, and again, and again. Did they beat the drum slowly? Did they play the fife slowly? Did they sound a good march as they lowered you down? And did the band play the last post and chorus? And did the pipes play the flowers of the forest?
Thank you. I'm not afraid to
is the old mantra. These are the eyes of the blood-crazed tiger staring at the maddening crowd. This is the face of a teenage mother. This is the child she bears. This is the soul of her broken lover, searching for the smiles they share. These are the feet of a vanished pilgrim, and in his book of vanished love, you see his eyes, see no surprise, waiting for the lie that's true. Oh,
everybody hits you with this feeling.
Nobody seems to understand. Sees a child, sees his eyes, waiting for the price he's paid. These are the tears of a fallen idol, and in a smile of shattered love, see his eyes, see no surprise. You just see life and realize.
Just see life and realize.
We had a great day today in Killarney and we just wanted to try and give something back. So thanks very, very much. Thank you. Slán lads.